going on? Hope y'all are having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex and I am back today with another reaction video. Been a while and I feel like there's an echo in this room. Right now we're going through the process of like packing everything up because we're gonna be selling this house and moving to another one. So I got half my room taken down, the other half set up. I even got pictures in weird ass places hanging over a window. So for those OCD fans of mine, I apologize for that. It affects me too. Anyway, today's gonna be super dope because we're gonna be reacting to the new Lamb of God song. They just put out a song called Memento Mori. Pretty excited for this, so let's jump right into it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check out if you want to. While you're down in the description, I have some new shirts. Because of this whole COVID-19 thing going on, I got some shirts, and if you buy one, a portion of every single shirt sold will go to help people in need during this COVID pandemic. I just wanted to donate to help people during this COVID-19 shit. Have a dope ass quarantine. That's where the shirts are. Link to these shirts will be at the top of the description down below. Y'all make sure to go check them out if you want to. Anyway, Lamb of God, Memento Mori. Super stoked to be here with y'all, and I hope you guys are having a good ass day today. Okay, let's go.
By the darkest river, beneath the leafless trees, I think I'm drowning. This stream is killing me.
Deep ass voice.
In the coldest winter, between the fading lights, I feel I'm falling into a frozen sky. As the black as heaven above the dying stars, I watch me breaking into a shard.
This is eerie as hell.
Below the coolest sign, I know I'm waking up from this wretched life.
Yo, they came with the fucking energy on that one. That literally scared the shit out of me. Now my heart damn stopped.
I'm waking up wrong.
honestly. Extremes, like they're playing at that ultra soft core type stuff and then immediate switch to like blast you in the fucking face, blow your skin off your face. It's literally like from 0% to 100%, back to 0, back to 100. It's just like a fucking tennis match back and forth. This song was created before the whole COVID-19 outbreak, and essentially this was about not being caught up in the consumerism, the cell phone, the TV, the news, the radio stations, whatever the hell, all the stuff, not to get caught up in that, because there's a lot of fake news. Now, I'm not saying that COVID-19 is a way to get ratings up on TV, because shit is definitely going down. People are dying, people are getting infected every single day. Whole world's on a fucking lockdown, quarantine, like this is some real shit. But it just fits the COVID-19 pandemic so well, because a lot of times you see so many fake news articles, or at least I have, of people trying to scare you more and more than you actually need to be scared. It's a terrifying thing that's going on. Nonetheless, these fake news reporters are fucking bullshit. I just thought that this song was cool as fuck altogether. New Lamb of God, it's been a minute since I reacted to them. Still coming with the fucking punch. Hit me in the goddamn face. Really like this one. So that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song. Let's do this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. And while we're in the midst of this COVID-19 pandemic, we're in this together. Keep that in mind. Stay safe. Wash your fucking hands. Stay in your house. Stay quarantined. Stay binge watching my videos and any other videos that are probably much better than mine. I love you guys. I hope you have a good one. Take care, and I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto. Yeah. Peace.
Hey. Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gon' fuck you up. Okay crew, got my back like pull up. Sippin' on the liquor but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of